The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
See how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh?
What in the...
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level, critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good!
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people!
Shit! What do we do?
Get to God, too!
That was it!
You want to survive this? Then move!
Get them!
Ah! Lockdown protocol initiated. This train car will enter lockdown shortly.
You're done.
Three unauthorized passengers detected. Initiating inspection and detection protocol in a corresponding car.
Keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized hostages successfully contained neutralizing threats.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Gotcha!
You're good at this.
Told you so.
If everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! Damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. This is a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
Uh, It's so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Time for us.
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
Keep it together.
Need my help, Chris. You're not going anywhere.
Right.
Gotta love you. Want some more?
Alright.
I'm waiting.
This is gonna sting!
Bring it!
Gotta be careful.
Strike hard and fast!
Of all the times.
Steady.
Let's finish this. It's on now. Take the lead.
Hold on! Watch and learn!
My turn. It's on you.
I got it! Give him your all!
Gotta love it!
Yeah. See ya!
Want some more?
Cool off!
Put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
You asked for it.
Bring it on!
Huge!
So you must be the queen, huh?
done.
Give me your best shot!
Right. Take it from here.
Yeah, I'll do it!
I won't give up.
Give them hell!
Let me handle this.
I've got you covered. Yeah. Too late.
Come on, hit her.
Once over and call it a day.
Don't say!
Come on!
How'd you like that? Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp.
You ought to remind me of one of Marvin's picture books. One full of double faces.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Give me your best shot!
Gotta love fireball! Got you!
Not looking good.
You're gonna burn!
gun!
Catch this!
Come on!
Here it comes!
You got this!
Okay, let's go!
Stop on me!
Gotcha! No need to kill.
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. I called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
take the lead.
Be my help to you!
Nothing to it. Would kill for a shower.
That's it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
Let's go. Bring it!
Do your thing.
Fire it, Wandle! up with Surratt.
Time to burn.
Analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.